Welcome to part two of our series on the expert home buying strategy. Did you know that there's more to buying a home than just the initial cost? Hi, I'm Matt Tate with the Nick McLean Real Estate Group, and I'm here to talk to you about future homeowner responsibility. This is really important, especially if you're a first-time home buyer and you've never owned a home before. We gotta think about home maintenance costs. So there's price and there's cost in a home. You can pay less for a home, but you might have more future costs such as plumbing, electrical, HVAC, roof, paint, etc., etc., etc. Or you can pay a little bit more in the beginning for a newer home that has updated electrical, updated plumbing, updated HVAC, etc., etc., and those costs won't pile up over the coming years. The next thing we need to address is a home warranty. If you don't have an expert home buyer who is encouraging and writing offers with a home warranty, which cover your home for 13 months after the purchase, then you need to find another real estate broker. The next thing is home inspection. When you write an offer for a home and you go look at a home that you want to purchase, always, always, always get a home inspection. I cannot stress this enough. If you don't get a full home inspection on the home you're purchasing, you don't know what kind of hidden costs there may be in the future. Now, the home inspection is not going to tell you to purchase the home or not purchase the home. It's just going to tell you what kind of future costs you might run into. For example, they might say there's not enough insulation in the attic. They might say that the roof only has 5 years left of life. They might say that the HVAC system is running out and you need to think about getting another one in the next 5 years. Those are all future costs that you have to address in home buying. The last thing, you need to think about your lifestyle and your quality of life, because buying a home is a major life decision. You need to think about your commute, think about the schools that your kids are gonna go to, think about the neighborhood and the parks around. Think about everything that your lifestyle encompasses. Those are the best things to think about when you're talking about future homeowner responsibility. Now, I've had a recent home transaction where we were looking between price and cost. We found an older home that was completely updated, new plumbing, new electrical, new HVAC, new paint, new roof. It was a little bit more on the price end for my buyers. However, looking at the previous homes, comparing it to the home we found and we finally got them under contract with, it was the better choice because they could move in with a peace of mind knowing that they were gonna pay for the home initially and not have all these costs. And guess what? We still wrote for a home warranty because you never know what can go wrong in the first 13 months of homeownership. And the last thing I want you to do is experience a major repair in those first critical 13 months of your homeownership. So, when you're buying a home, think about future homeowner responsibility and the cost that you can incur. Once again, I'm Matt Tate with the Nick McLean Real Estate Group. Stay tuned for the next part in our series with Susan talking about your home as an investment.